lines right now. Both teams being forced to dump that puck in. Now Zubras gets in after it. Out to Peter Harrell. He just barely held it in for Anton Volchenkov, and a shot off the skate of Niskanen as Ryder was knocked down in front of the goal. Back to the net. Fleury will glove it and hold on. Now Rob Scuderi takes over. Both teams are changing way up ahead of the play. Scuderi with plenty of time to move it to his partner, Matt Niskanen. Long stretch pass. Good one-touch pass. Bennett to Kovacu. Now Sutter with a shot. Say, rebound. Score! Chuck Kovacu! Back to the front of the goal. Hit Bruner and now clear to the near wing. And the Penguins are going to get to it at center ice. Dupuis drops it out to Schitt. Crosby busting in to the goal. Score! And get the next goal to make it 2-0. Now it's Henrique sending it down the wall. Jagr spins away from Paul Martin, staying right with him. Now Zajac will take it, right back for Jaromir Jagr. Jagr steps into the circle, pulls the trigger, and a save made by Fleury.
Penguins have not seen a power play in this game yet.
Bobby, with that new rule about the receivable or attainable pass, there's a turning shot off the net, and a rebound try, and Fleury makes the save. Battle for the puck in the Devil's zone.
Oh, that's a bad pass by Salvador. Right up the middle of the ice, a backhand, slow pass. Lucky the Penguins didn't pick that up.
Now Bruner with it. He's got a man with him. Bernier back to Bruner. Closing in. And Fleury stood up to make the save, and he gobbles up the rebound, too. He had a good year a couple years ago with Dallas. 35 goals.
Now he's so good at using a defenseman as a screen. 2-on-1.
Bo Bennett again. Jokinen trying to get open for him. Bennett shoots it. Blocked by Snyder. Rebound. Snyder swept it out of there. Coming out of the locker room with a sore groin to score two gigantic goals in the history of the Penguins organization. Because the Penguins would want to upset the Devils in that series and kept their hopes alive of being able to come out of bankruptcy. Down the wing comes James. Sutter as he backhanded it through the slot. Kenny Malkin had to go by him to the point, and Andy Green with a shot. It was deflected and on net, and a good save by Fleury. Malkin to the puck, working hard on the boards, and it comes. Penguins end up with it again, but forced back to center.
Bennett,
so he just passed it to his goaltender, Marc-Andre Fleury.
Oh, no, Fleury passed it to the Devils.
And now it is Bernier shooting. Blocker save made by Fleury. The rebound swept aside. One thing that Brodeur has done so well for the Devils over the years is take a lot of pressure off that defense by being able to handle the puck. Over to play it now is Dinas Zubras. Patrick Iliash centers. Zubras to the goal. Fleury stood his ground. He gets that basically tattoos the player. He really crushed him in the corner.
Might be the two elder statesmen next to Brodeur on this hockey team.
Kunitz, Crosby, shot, good save by Schneider. One shot of making this a more interesting and tense game. There's a shot from the right point, blocked away. Penguins have done a great job around the net. Now they've got a 3-on-2 developing here. Malkin. Scores! Adams scores!
Career goals for Adams in 800 games he scores. And that's a big goal.
Yes, it is. I was just saying if they got one, it would be tense. Well, now the Penguins get another one. Now Fleury reaches back. Where's the puck? Fleury's got it.
Fleury, thievery behind his back.
Zajac. Shanna's name. Look at that.
It didn't happen that way last year. Off the post, off his back, in his glove.
Came right to Adam Henrique. Niskanen's got to get back, tying him up as he comes to the goal. There'll be a penalty. And the puck stays out of the net.
Oh, no. They called a penalty shot.
Oh, what's at stake. 3:59 to go in the game. The Penguins leading 3-0.
And Crosby is talking to more of these. And here we go.
First career penalty shot for Adam Henrique against Marc-Andre Fleury. Everybody's on their feet. Stopped.
Shoulders, little old man, look at the roll of the wrists. And Marc-Andre Fleury didn't bite, and he got the right pad down. The goaltenders, they have to be a little more.
Ryder, base hit over the crossbar, back to the front of the goal. Devils keep it 1 second to go. It's over. Talk about a liberating win for Marc-Andre Fleury.